Ah, today we are in beautiful Piran. Piran is the loveliest town on the Slovenian coast. It has here in Tartini Square, you can see St. George's Church. Now, you've seen me photograph that from Strunjan, the other side, but that's the church itself. So you can actually go up that bell tower and get a fantastic view down onto Tartini Square here and all of Piran and the harbour. It's incredible. Now, we're here to take the kids and ourselves on a nice little boat trip around Piran Bay. And it's a glass bottom boat, but we're not going to see much, I think, because the buoy is blowing here. It's very windy. So I doubt that the visibility under the water will be very good. But anyway, we're going to go on there anyway, and it's a nice boat trip, and you get to see Piran Bay and Portoroz, everything from the sea. Now this is the gem of Piran. Beautiful Tartini Square. It's lovely, lovely old Venetian architecture here in Piran. It truly is the most beautiful town on the Slovenian coast. This is a free bus that brings you from the multi-story car park just outside town, right to the center here. So the boat trip leaves from the harbor, just down here actually, just beside Tartini Square and a little bit down here. And now it's called Piran Subaquatic Tours. And it's, as I said, it's a glass bottom boat. So now, after that great boat trip, now we're gonna head on up and wherever it is, we're gonna go on up the bell tower of St. George's Church, where you can get a fantastic view of the city. So let's go.